Chennai's Anna Zoological Park at Vandalur has a new attraction, a newborn hippopotamus. The calf and the mother Prakruthi are doing well. Zoo authorities are pampering the mother with supplements to help her with lactation stress. Hippos give birth in water and the calves can suckle in the water. This is yet another milestone in conservation of endangered wildlife species. You may want to visit the park today and say hello to this cool baby. In Chennai, Anita Thomas for tellmystory.ind.